distance with all the chop, Joker.
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the LADAR paints its silhouette as Geth.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in. What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope.
Eye of the hurricane, huh?
Exploring an abandoned area, expecting something mechanical and nasty to jump out at any moment. Just like old times.
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
You've got to be kidding me.
I need options, Joker. What have you got for me?
Shepard, a kinetic barrier can only be produced by a mass effect generator. That is true for any ship, even a Reaper. At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the wreck's mass effect core. Sending the coordinates now. Be advised. This core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, I got it.
If any helmsman can pull us off this thing before it reaches crush depth, it's you. We'll make a sweep for survivors and recover what data we can. Stand by.
Aye, aye. Good hunting.
Keep sharp and check targets. There may be friendlies left.
You're married? You never mentioned that.
Katie had anger management issues. When my brother got married, the best man tried to hit on her. She kicked him down the church steps.
What? Katie's my wife. I must have told you this story.
No, I know my wife. I remember, that day was the only time I saw her wear stockings.
Yeah, the kind with seams up the back. That's what I remember, too.
What the hell is this? How can we remember the same thing?
Reaper was messing with their heads. They do that, right? Trouble coming!
Technology for making husks came from the Geth or from Sovereign.
Guess it's Reaper tech. Someone nailed those husks for us. Who?
We can use this.
Seen things like this before on Eden Prime.
See how the room's arranged? They treated this thing like some kind of altar.
You're saying they wanted to have this done to them?
You heard the logs. They were seeing things, hearing things. They were being indoctrinated. You holding up?
5x5, man. Bad memories. It's not a problem.
Might be useful.
found our sniper. What kind of Geth talks? Knows your name.
Since when did you get off? We get smarter than more than that.
Charge him up! Barriers up! Incoming!
Thank you. shield!
Must be it.
So the Cerberus team did recover it. Where are they now?
Hostiles up ahead!
Sure thing.
I'm with you.
Sure thing.
Something done with that, Geth. It's still intact.
Leave it. No way that reaches the Normandy.
Tali said no one's ever captured a Geth intact.
Quarians know not to try. You sure about this?
There's no time for a debate. Move out.
Hang on, folks!
Open the port side airlock.
Discuss the unique piece of salvage we recovered. For now, we've stored it in We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus' cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I want to know why it has a piece of N7 armor strapped to its chest.
Battle trophy, maybe? Would a machine care about that?
No. Trophies imply emotions that AIs don't have. I doubt it's more than a convenient field repair.
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests, and not your curiosity.
I still think our best interests involve an airlock.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up, interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Bullets can.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tali's gonna freak when she hears about this. So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. It is important we test it thoroughly before attempting the Omega-4 relay. It will take some time to properly integrate it with our own systems.
Are we talking hours or days?
Impossible to say. The technology is complex. The crew will begin work immediately.
Okay. Until then, we keep building our team.
I'll let you know when the IFF is ready for shakedown.